Tens of thousands of festivalgoers at Burning Man in the Nevada desert have been told to conserve food and water and shelter in place after heavy rain trapped attendees. A national emergency has been declared with the airport and entry points into Black Rock City sealed. No one allowed in or out.
Burning Man Festival redubbed Muddy Man as the state of Nevada enters a state of emergency.
Well, hello from a very soggy Burning Man. We're kind of screwed here.
Up to 73,000 campers are trapped at the desert festival after 150 millimetres of rain soaked the grounds, leaving mud for miles.
I'm dirty, I'm dusty. And I want to go home.
Held in Black Rock City, a makeshift metropolis that exists only for the festival's duration, this is what it should look like. An eight-day rave where art meets dance, pyrotechnics and fire. It was all due to end tomorrow. Ravers now face the festival encore nobody wanted.
And normally we pack up today and leave tomorrow, and that's not happening. And it's supposed to rain again tomorrow. So I think we're stuck here for another 3 or 4 days before we can get off this playa.
A lot of people have already inventoried their food and everyone is trying to at least have enough food until Tuesday or Wednesday.
While some are making the most of the wet weather.
So we're gonna make the world's most epic slip and slide off the pyramid.
Others managed to escape on foot. Comedian Chris Rock and DJ Diplo were saved, picked up by a fan after walking 8 kilometres through sludge. While in nearby Las Vegas, the heavy rainfall lashing Nevada is causing flash flooding. Streets near the infamous casino strip now underwater.
How are you doing, bro?
And up to 80 millimetres of rain is still on its way. Steph Baumgartel for 10 News First.